For the supine banded hip flexor, have a band around your foot and with your ankle dorsiflex, drive your knee up to your hip. Hold at the hip and slow and controlled, go back to the start.